My name is Anne-Marie Rindom, and normally I sail the laser radio. I'm currently working towards Tokyo, and I'm the newest member of the Denmark SailGP Team. Normally, my Olympic boat, like the laser, it takes like 10 minutes to rig, and it takes maybe 10 seconds to pull it in the water, and I'm off sailing. But here, the boat takes maybe 2 hours. There is a lot of things that is happening for just getting 1 hour on the water. I've been sailing the laser for 12 years, so I also needed some new perspective in sailing. And I haven't been sailing, to be honest, other boats, maybe J70, but not very much. So this is a great opportunity for me to be a part of and learn from all the guys and from this big boat. Yeah, obviously it's not the greatest timing in terms of being here in Bermuda and taking time out from my campaign, but I think it's giving me more than it's taking from the campaign. And it's just one of those opportunities that you don't say no to. Now obviously I'm really stoked that a small country like Denmark can have a team in the SailGP. I mean, that's amazing. And to be a part of it, you know, I've been following it, and since I saw it on the website that they are trying to have female sailors into the program, I was really stoked, and I was going on for days, like, should I call Nikolai, should I not? But then luckily he called me and asked if I wanted to be a part of it. Normally I'm alone in the boat, but back at home, you know, we are also a team, but it's different because by the end of the day, it's me who has to perform, and only me, and I can blame myself. But here, to be a part of such a big team, like, it's both like the tech team, of course, on shore, but also the sailors, they are very funny to be around, you know, they are good guys, and they always, I feel like that I'm very welcomed here on the team, and there is no bad vibes or anything. If I have a question or if I have a comment to something on the water or on shore, they're willing to just listen to me also, and I feel like that's very important so everybody can contribute to the team. I think it creates a pathway for females. It is a man-dominated world, and it is hard when we don't have the experience like they have, but I think this is also necessary for a step in the female direction, because there is a lot of good sailors that are females, so we need opportunities like this. And I feel like that's what SailGP is giving us.